morning, all of you. Today we are going to start exercise 8C of percentile and hex application. Here, this is question number 12. It is saying by selling 100 mangoes, a fruit seller gains selling price of 20 mangoes. Means on selling 100 mangoes, the fruit seller will gain how much? Selling price of 20 mangoes. You have to find the gain percent. Okay? So here, let the selling price be how much? X, okay. And so in this question we are supposing that let selling price be how much? X. So selling price of 100 mangoes will be selling price of 100 mangoes will be 100 into X, that is 100X, okay. What we have to find out? We have to find out gain percent. We have to find out gain percent. So, for finding out the gain percent, what is the formula for gain percent? It is gain into 100 upon cost price. Okay, this is the formula for finding out the gain percent. Now, for this, first we have to find out gain. Then after this we will find out cost price, okay? So how you are going to find out? You know that selling price of 100 mangoes is equal to 100x. So gain is equal to, gain how much against selling price of 20 mangoes? Gain is equal to how much? Selling price of 20 mangoes, okay? On selling 20 mangoes, we get the gain, that is 20 mangoes is equal to 20 into X, that is 20X. Now what is the gain here? 20X. Now what we have to find out? We have to find out the cost price. So how you will find out the cost price? Cost price of 100 mangoes will be selling price minus gain. Okay, whatever is the selling price, if we subtract the gain, we will get the cost price here. Cost price of 100 mangoes will get here. So what is the selling price of 100 mangoes? That is 100x. What is the gain? Gain equal to selling price of 20 mangoes, that is 20 into x, that is 20x. So subtract this minus 20x. From here we will get 80x. Now you know the gain, you know the cost price, you can find out the gain percent. So for finding out the gain percent, your gain percent equal to gain into 100, means what is the gain here? 20. 20x into 100 upon cost price. Cost price is how much? Cost price of 100 mango is 80x. From here, 80x. This side, this side will get cancelled. This 0 and this 0 will get cancelled. 2 1s are 2 4s are 4 1s are 4 2s are 8, 4 5s are. Okay. From here, gain percent is equal to how much? 25%. This is the answer. Question number 15. In this question it is saying John bought 2 horse at rupees 20,000. Means here I am writing cost price of first horse is 20,000. Okay. Cost price of second horse is how much? 20,000. Okay. So this line it says John bought 2 horses at rupees 20,000 each. Means first horse, then the second. So I am representing the cost price of first horse by CP1 and cost price of second horse by CP2. Both are 20,000. So from here, total you will get is 40,000 rupees. Okay. He sold one horse as 50% gain. Means gain is given to you find the selling price of the second horse. We have to find out the selling price of the second horse. So from here, first I am finding out the selling price of the first horse. So selling price formula for selling price, I am writing here. Selling price is equal to 100 plus gain percent upon 100 into CP. This is the formula for finding the selling price. What is the formula? 100 plus gain percent upon 100 into the cost price. Okay, so from here you are given with the gain, and here you know the cost price of the first horse. We will find out the cost price of the first horse. For the cost price of the first horse is 20,000 rupees. Just substitute the value here. So from here, SP1 I am writing for first horse. So this is 100, gain percent is 50 upon 100 into CP. What is CP? 20,000. This is 20,000. From here you will get 115 upon 100 into 20,000. This two zeros and this two zero get cancelled. Multiply this, you will get 115 into 200. You will get 5 to 10. 3. 2 is a 2. That is 23,000 rupees is the selling price of the first horse. 23,000 rupees is the selling price of the first horse. Total selling price we are having. Total selling price we are having here is 40,000. And what is the loss given? Loss, it is of 1800 rupees. Okay, you are given with the total selling price this much, loss is given this much. What you have to find out? You have to find out the total selling price. So total selling price is equal to 40,000 minus 1800. You will get 3, 9 and this 2, 8, 3. So total selling price you are getting here is, total selling price is 38,200 rupees. Okay, now here you are given with the total selling price also. What you have to find out? You have to find out the selling price of the second horse. So as you know, selling price of the first horse, selling price of the first horse was how much? 23,000 rupees. And total selling price is this. So from the second horse you find out selling price of second horse. You will find out from the total, total selling price, subtract the selling price of the first horse. So selling price of first horse, this will be, what is the total selling price given to you as this 38,200 subtracted by 23,000. 23,000. From here you will get 5, 5, 3, okay. So the selling price of the second horse is 15,200 rupees. Selling price of second horse, that is equal to 15,200 rupees. Okay. So this is the second question. Here in this question, what you have to do? First you have, what was given? Cost price of two horses was given. Each was 20,000. That means total it became 40,000. 15% gain was given to you. So 40. then selling price of the first horse was 23,000. On we have to find out the second selling price of the second horse. From the total, if I subtract the first horse, I will get the selling price of the second horse. This is the answer. For rupees 168 at a profit of 20%, then it says if his cost of production increases by 20%, what should be the increase in the price of the book so that his percentage profit remains the same. His profit should remain the same. We have to find out what would be the increase in the price of the book so that the percentage profit remains the same. So here you are given with the selling price. It is given to you as rupees 168 and profit is given to you as 20%. So from here, selling price is 20% profit is there, means 120%. Okay, selling price is 120% of cost price. Here, from here, selling price is 120% of the cost price. What is the selling price? 168. That is 120%. That is, I can write down as 120/100 into the cost price here. So from here, I can find out the cost price. So this will be 168 into 100 upon 120 equal to the cost price. This 0 and this 0 will get cancelled. From here you will get 2 6 are 2 5. So from here 168 into 5/6. Okay, that is equal to the cost price. You can cancel it. This will be 3 2 are 6. 3 5 are 3 6 are 18, 2 1s are 2 2s are 4, 2 8s are 16. So cost price is equal to 28 into 5. So this is 5 8s are 40. 0 can equal 5 to the 10 and 1, 140 rupees. So what is the cost price here? 140 rupees. Okay, now what we have to find out? We have to find out the new cost price. So new cost price is, because here his cost of production increases by 30%, means new cost price will increase by 30% there. So this cost price will be, what will be the new cost price? His cost of production increases by 30% there. So new cost price will be 140 into 180 by 100, because 30% increase is there. So on from here you will get cost price is equal to this 0 and this 0 gets cancelled, this 0 and this 0 will get cancelled. So you will get, from here you will get 14 into 30 is, so from here as you have got the cost price, it is 14 into 30 is 182 rupees. This is the new cost price. What you have to find out? You have to find out the new selling price. So new selling price for this, what you have, as you have find out the new cost price here, that is 182 rupees. New selling price is equal to CP into, as you can see, what should be the increase in the price of the book. So his percentage profit remains the same, means here the percentage of profit will be the same. That means what is the profit given to you is 20%. So here also you will get the same profit, that is 20%. So new CP is how much? 182 into 20/100. 120/100, because it is 20% profit is there. So this will be, this and this will get cancelled. Again here it will be 2 6s are 2 5s are. That is 182 into 6/5. When you will solve this, you will get 218.4 rupees. This is the answer. So So the new selling price, so that the percentage profit remains the same, what should be the increase in the price? So how much increase in the price is? That is the new selling price is 218.40 rupees. This is the answer. This is question number 21. In this question it is saying Dinesh sold his motorcycle to Ravi at a loss of 28%. This not a loss of 28% means 100 minus 28, that is 72%. Ravi spent ₹1680 on his repairs and the motorcycle to Saran for rupees this much. Means on repair he is spending ₹1680 and sold the motorcycle to Saran on rupees this much, making a profit of 12.5%. Find the cost of the motorcycle for Dinesh. Okay. So now here I am taking let the cost price of the motorcycle be X. So finding the selling price of the motorcycle, it is 72 by 100 of the cost price. That means 100 minus 28, because there is a loss of 28%. So this will be 72 by 100 X. That will be equal to 0.72 X. So cost price including the cost of the repair, means here we spending this much rupees on the repair. So this much is spent on the, this is selling price of the motorcycle. This plus whatever he has spent in the repair, that is 1680. Okay. So for selling price of the motorcycle is this much you are given. This is for Saran. This is for Saran, and that was for Dinesh. So selling price you are given with this much rupees, and profit here it is giving you a 12.5%. What you have to find out from here, you can find out the selling price. You have to find the cost of the motorcycle for the Dinesh. You have to find the how, what is the cost price in which Dinesh has purchased this motorcycle. So from the selling price of the motorcycle, you will subtract this including the cost price of the repair. That is the selling price of on which the Dinesh has sold this, plus the repair which he has added. So this total selling price minus the repair percent into 100 upon this much. On solving this, you